They're crossing the road. Wow. 2 years ago, that would have gone splat. I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Oh!
vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? Ambush down there, huh?
Men coming! Got him, go!
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do. Down the hatch. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Got some papers, notes on crafting.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gotta take a closer look. No, not this way. Nope, wrong direction. Is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Close to the nest. I can smell it.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Where is it? God damn, Nest. It's gotta be close. God damn it. Injector. Let's see if it still works. Mm. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
Micro reporter. Hello.
We have to move quickly. You sure it's out?
Yeah, sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Ursus Americanus mutans.
Ranger Bear. That's what the drifters call them.
Always good to note the local colloquialisms. Thank you. object is continuing to lose fur, gain mass at an accelerating rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms, up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
This isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man, he used to hunt him. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record of the largest black bear ever killed.
I can't wait.
You brought him in 1972 over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms, since this is not part of my record. I promise you, before this guy's done mutating, it'll be bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
Should be it. Let's see. That'll hold.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this. Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Fire!
Lieutenant, you in here? Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Huh.